What is reserved forest under the Forest Act? Reserved forests are covered under the Chapter 2 of the Act from the Section 3 to Section 27. Reserved forest includes any forest land or a wasteland that is under the ownership of the government. Means the land, wasteland, forest which is under the ownership of the government is known as reserved forest. Since the government are the owners of this land, they have the proprietary rights over them, and the use of these lands are not open to the local people without the permission of the government. Means here the whole and sole the ownership of such reserve forest is given to the government. It's under the government. When the government issues notice under Section 4 of the Act that a particular portion of the land has to be declared as a reserve forest, since then that area of a land is marked as a reserve forest. Forest settlement officer is appointed to inquire into and determine the nature and extent of any rights as to exist. Section 26 of the Act lays down a list of acts that are prohibited in the reserve forest. Question is also asked that which acts are prohibited in a reserved forest. Reserved forest. First is, it provides that any person who makes any fresh clearing prohibited by Section 5 or sets fire to the reserved forest or in the contravention of any rules made by the state government in this behalf, kindles any fire or leaves any fire burning in such manner as to endanger such a forest, kindles, keep or carries any fire except at such seasons as the forest officer may notify in this behalf. Next is trespass or pastures the cattle or permits the cattle to trespass or causes any damage by the negligence in felling any tree or cutting or dragging of any timber. Next is fails, griddles, loops, taps or buns any tree or strips off the bark or the leaves from or otherwise damage the same, or quarries stone, burns lime or charcoal or collects the subject to any manufacturing process or removes any forest procedure. Next is the clears or breaks up any land for the cultivation or any other purpose in contravention of any rules made in this behalf by the state government, hunts, shoots, fish, poison the water or sets traps or shares or in any area in which the Elephant Preservation Act 1879 is not in force, kills or catches the elephants. So these all are things which are prohibited in a reserved forest. It is given in Section 26. Reserve forest means any forest land or wasteland that is under the ownership of the government.